you got?
I had me one of these when I was a kid.
Strawberries.
Hey, buddy. You might want to keep your mouth shut.
Get you home.
That's right, college boy.
Let's go home.
Ready to go home, Whirlwind?
So, where will you go first?
Come on, Alberto!
Wait. What about you guys? I mean, maybe the attic's not such a great idea.
What do you mean?
Come on. You know why?
We're Andy's toys, Woody.
We'll be there for him. Together.
I just hope he hasn't left yet.
Wait a minute! Wait, I'll check! Andy's still packing!
Oh, thank goodness.
But he's almost done!
He lives halfway across town!
We'll never get there in time!
What are we gonna do?
So that's it? That's it then. We're never gonna get home?
No, we gotta get home!
Exactly how?
Buzz. This isn't goodbye. Buzz.
Sure.
Hey, Woody. Have fun at college.
Yeah, but not too much fun.
See you later, President Fartfeathers.
Goodbye, Major Body Odor!
Gonna miss you.
See you out there.
Woody, take care of Andy.
Yeah.
He's a good kid. Tell him to get a haircut.
Sure thing.
You have to promise to... Promise?
Sure thing.
I will miss you.
I suppose we should say goodbye.
I'm gonna miss you.
Goodbye!
Thanks, Skip.
Thanks for everything.
I sure am gonna miss racing for you.
It does, 100%.
Well,
Jesse, you'll be okay in the attic?
Of course I will. Besides, I know about Buzz's Spanish mode.
My what? You know where to find us, cowboy.
Mom, we've said goodbye like 10 times.
Oh, Andy.
Mom, it's okay.
I know. It's just... I wish I could always be with you.
You will be, Mom. Molly near my stuff. Hey. Hey, Mom. So, you really think I should donate these?
It's up to you, honey. Whatever you want to do.